About 900 supporters, alumni, students, and faculty of the College of Engineering turned out in force for the annual Holmescoming event at the University of Hawai'i at Mānoa. Governor David Ige may be the college's best-known graduate.
The College of Engineering will be the driver of innovation. The University of Hawai'i is the driver of the next generation of jobs.
Holmescoming is put on by the Engineering Alumni Association, one of the UH Alumni Association's largest chapters, with more than 400 members.
Within our industry, you know, the College of Engineering puts out all of our employees, a good portion of our employees. So we need to support the college so that we can perpetuate this and support the growth of our industry.
Students say they appreciate the opportunities the College of Engineering provides for hands-on learning and undergraduate research.
I think it's really important for the public to understand that we have a lot of research opportunities here for engineers, especially at an undergraduate level, which is really uncommon for universities.
And I feel with the Hawai'i Clean Energy Initiative, there's a lot of opportunities and it's such an exciting time to be an engineer. And so I plan to continue a career in the energy industry and see what I can do for Hawai'i.
And the hope is these students and others will someday be back for Holmescoming as supportive alumni.